Hey friends, it's Amy. I've got a quick tip for you on balance. No, not balance as far as work and exercise and kids and food and all of that. I don't have that. I'm still figuring it out. If I figure it out, I'll let you know. Today's balance is actually in our body and specifically on the muscles surrounding our ankles. So this is something you can do when you are out and about, anytime you're standing still. If you're on the sidelines of a game with your kid, if you're at the grocery store, standing in line, if you're on the phone, anytime you're standing still, you can do this. Take your feet about hip width apart and just rock back and forth. Raise one heel and then the other heel. And so that's just shifting your weight, and it's helping to challenge yourself to stay upright while you're shifting your weight. Once you're ready for more, you can elevate, take your heels and rock back and forth, and just stay elevated. Once you're ready for more, you can take it, lift one foot and down, and then over to the other side and up and down. Watch your ankles as you do this. I have a tendency to roll. That's not what we want to do. We want to keep them nice and straight and elevated. That's all for today. I hope that helps. Have a great day.